Now, if everybody can please join me in officially welcoming for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Max and Sammy Zavada.
I read somewhere that marriage is not the end of search for love. It's the end of search for the person to love. The search for ways to love that person has only just begun. Matt truly walked into my sister's heart like he had always belonged there. And I hope everyone here can someday, if they haven't already, find that same kind of magical love story. You two have found the most perfect person in one another, and I'm so excited to see how much your love for each other grows throughout the years. Today is a perfect day, and what a beautiful way to begin the rest of your lives. So I'd like everyone to join me in raising a glass and toast to this beautiful couple. Cheers to the new Mr. and Mrs. Zavada. Cheers!
Sammy, I am so lucky to have you in my life. You bring out the best in me and have genuinely made me a better person. With this marriage, I promise you my love and my fullest devotion. I will always be by your side through all the ups and downs. I promise to always be supportive and to be there for you no matter what. You are my best friend, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Here's to many more adventures. I love you.
Matt, everyone remembers the person they had a massive crush on growing up, but very few can say they'd get to marry that person someday. Telling you today that I choose you should come as no surprise, as it seems I chose you all of those years ago. And I will continue to choose you forever. From day one, we fit together so well. The fact that you love me and all of my personality speaks volumes, and I'm truly so fortunate that I get to spend the rest of my days with the person who makes me smile the biggest, laugh the hardest, and feel the safest I've ever felt in my life. I love you.
Thank you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Matt and Sammy Zavada.